Alright, we're back for the Trackalicious 2023 GT4 series. Got a 20-minute doubleheader opener. Why are we slowing down? But we got two 20-minute races here at Spa. Really excited the series is back. It's a ton of fun. It's really just for fun. Do we plan on winning? No, but we're gonna have a bunch of nice battles. Hopefully we win some. And got some American muscle under the hood, so we're gonna have some fun. This car is a blast to drive. I haven't driven in a while, so let's see where we can get it to finish. Freaking penalty before we even get started here. It's been a couple weeks since I've driven ACC.
Right side.
On the right. I thought that was from me at first.
Clear on the right.
Hold your line.
We have some light damage in the rear of the car.
Still there. Hold on. Hold your line. Clear to your right. Car to your right.
Car on the right.
Still there. Yellow flag. Stay sharp.
So we had a little bunch of drama back there. We got hit in the back. Side. Short race, we're still going to try to take it easy here at the beginning.
Yellow leader,
Weaver, is pitting. Okay, George, let's see what we can salvage from this, mate.
We got to be mindful of these Maseratis. They're all going to break a little bit.
Clear on the right.
Actually, a lot earlier.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Clear right.
Pick and choose our battles. I haven't done one lap yet.
Car to your left.
Car on the left. Stay on the left.
Stay with them. Be left. On the left. Hold your line.
Oh, we good, we good, we good.
Clear on your left.
Checked up a lot more than I thought he was.
Green flag in sector one.
This is not starting out how we wanted. Everybody's being really aggressive on his first lap.
Car on the left.
Still there. Still there. Stay with them.
They're on the left.
They're still there. New left. On your right. Clear to your right.
Broke himself. I think that was anyway. In hell, he was going to get that thing sucked, even if it was a Porsche. About this Camaro, it definitely brakes really well.
Slow car ahead.
Alright, we lost like 8 spots.
Yellow flag, be careful, man.
Yellow flag.
Okay, we're take them back however we can.
Okay, George, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Heads up, there's a car rejoining. Green flag,
we're going on the left. That's the fastest lap.
Still there.
Car on the right.
Hold your line.
Clear on the right.
Right, go, go, go.
He's going to do an over-under, but I don't know if he was going to hug that corner. I know I've hugged that corner before, and the person on the outside always thinks you're going to go swing wide. And then when you don't, they run right into you. I didn't want to do that to him. But if I had done it, I might have been up on Sato, who knows. Then we would have been side by side going to Beau Rouge. We didn't want that either. Just catching up behind since the guy we passed earlier, right? Battling up in front of us, that's good.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Clear on the left side.
Yellow flag.
Ah, screw it. We'll take the track cut if we have to.
Incident clear. Green flag. Pay attention to track limits. Please, George.
Car
check
on the left. Clear on the left.
Hold your line. Clear on the left.
Oh, I was gonna go for that inside move until the Maserati was there. It was boxing.
Come on, no more mistakes. Constantly
stay right.
Car on the left. On the left
there, left side clear.
Oh, you weren't expecting me to do that now, were you, Mr. Maserati? Oh, that was a good move. That was a good move.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
Yellow flag sector 2. We think King has stepped in.
Oh, what the hell was that? Started right coming out of Eau Rouge. I don't know if you caught that.
You're pulling away. The gap behind us now, 0.8.
Oh man. Man, I love this series. I really do. These races are always so much fun. Thing is, we're not even racing or anything. Just for fun. I was hoping it wouldn't give it to us.
Alright, George, we have 10 minutes to go. We have 10 minutes left. Relax, focus, keep it smooth. We're halfway through. Think the fuel's gonna be tight. You might need to save some. The gap in front is
now. That's a good lap. 34.79. For me it is. I think Pole had a 31 and everybody else a bunch of 33s. Smart here. Got that Maserati behind us itching to get his spot back.
You've used half your fuel. Okay, George, hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
And we gotta be mindful of the track cuts. One more before it starts giving us penalties.
Yellow flag.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
I think y'all keep checking up in front of me. I gotta get behind y'all. We all gonna end up dead. Well, I see what's going on. They're battling up in front. Y'all don't do that in front of me. Y'all go do that someplace else.
You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Green flag, sector 2, 13th place.
After right there.
Track limits, watch those lines.
Ah, didn't get his warning. Oh no, there it is. Didn't need that. Really did not need that. Thank you. Pressure on its guy. Yeah, we gotta be careful right there, because that's where we can get it.
Okay, George. 5 minutes to
track
go. 5 minutes
real left. Story. Shit.
Watch your right. You're clear right.
Damn it, I wasn't expecting the freaking Camaro to shoot out to the left of us like that.
14.
I didn't think he overshot the turn. Oh, that's terrible. That's terrible. Spots back.
Okay, George, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.49.
There's a slow car up ahead.
To be honest, I just want to beat the Camaro. I just want to beat a faster Camaro in the race. That'll make me happy. Call that a success. Laps to make up 3+ seconds, 3.5. Oh no, no, no. I lifted. Do not give it to me.
Stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines.
That's the idea, Jim.
That's 2 minutes left. Two
Ooh,
minutes.
We might be a lap short. To be honest. I don't know, depending on where the leaders are. Okay, good. We got plenty. Getting a little worried there. I thought we were going to be about a lap short. But we're going to have 2 laps left. That's going to save a little bit. Come on, we need them to start battling. Don't look like I'm gonna catch him.
Sector 1.
I was trying to get back on track just so it would give me a track cut command that I could lose. Get to track cut. Need another lap or two. We'll take 13. After those mistakes you made. Oh, heads up.
Right side, clear on the right side, clear on your
crinkle
left.
Crinkle up my car. I'll crinkle up the car. Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed that. I'm sure I'll have it in a separate video. Race number 2, we're going to go ahead and do another 20-minute race right at the conclusion of this one. So, if you're interested, go ahead and check it out. I'm sure I'll have a link at the end of the video.